reveal the secrets of the Winkie Rig. Start with your Wacky Rig'R tool made by K&J. And if you're lucky enough to have some of these, you select the Bear Paws Hippie Stick. I know these work like a champion. Go, friends. You have your K&J tackle Wacky Rig'R tool. This is a small O-ring, and I'll tell you why in just a second.
Come to Papa.
Now I see what I can see it in your eyes. Okay, we're not going to put the O-ring in the middle. We're going to put the O-ring about right there. All right. Okay. That's probably about right. Okay. That's a nice bass. Very pretty bass. Get your picture taken. Send it to Mr. Sparkly, because he needs to be cheered up today. Once he sees me catching fish, that's sure to cheer him up. And now to finish rigging it, I'm going to run this Gamakatsu circle hook underneath the ring, completely through the worm, and out the other side. See? Okay, almost there. Thank you, kind sir. You were a very nice fish. See ya. And then I take the little weed guard and put it up underneath there, see? And it still has the bait holding characteristics. And of course, if this does get ripped off, you can probably celebrate because you got a big fish. Oh! Some kind of big bass. Okay, I've been looking for you. I know you're not done. You're just wondering what on earth did I do. I saw that Bear Paws Hippie Stick and I went, that looks good. It tastes good. It looks good. It is good. Oh, yes sirree. Yeah, you were a hungry fella. Isn't that a pretty bass? Sparkly, should make your day all that much happier, boy. That's a nice fish. Tell everyone how much you enjoyed being abducted by a bear paw. Don't embellish the story, just tell them it was good. Whee! I saw some bass working in this area right over here. Bass. There we go. You didn't have to pick up all that moss on your way in. That is again a very, very pretty bass. Nicely hooked in there. Beautiful fish. They don't get no prettier than that. Let's get you unhooked and get you back in the water. Okay, Winkie, I know you're at home, little buddy, but I miss you out here, so in order to take you with me everywhere, I named this little outfit for you. I would have to say my Winkie Rig is working really good. There's another hit. He tapped it, so I knew he was on there. Oh, this is so much fun, yes. Catching big basses on bear paws. Just can't beat that for a Tuesday morning. Are you done? Nice fish. It's a beautiful bass. Look at how nice that comes out. So long, little buddy. Catch you next time. Wee! Wee! We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.